just like the good old days when we used autoblogging in 2004 and 2005. In fact, 2008, I created a plugin that made $500,000 called Video Kraken, and it was designed to just spit thousands of videos onto blogs with as a plugin. Every day you could just set the cron and say, please publish 5,000 videos today. And it would do that. And the reason we did that is because we realized that Google was starting to detect just pure text content, you know, as being remixed.